to any of you thinking and planning on robbing or assaulting me, think again.